Hello, I'm Aaron Powder. I'm the Trades and Technology Manager here at the campus. This is Harvester Technical College in Sunshine. I first learned about the PlasmaCam CNC plasma cutter through Morris at Metalform Group in Knoxfield, and been very, very happy with the machine and the support and after-sales service that I get from Metalform Group. It was an excellent purchase. I purchased this machine purposely so I could introduce CNC plasma cutting into the Certificate 2 in Engineering Studies, which is in the Victorian curriculum here in Australia. Some of the projects I do with the students is using Autodesk Fusion 360 is to draw their model and then export a DXF file and bring it into the PlasmaCam software and make various jobs. So one of the simplest jobs we make with the students is a candelabra. And these are for visiting Year 10 students who have not been exposed to technology education or metalworking. We actually cut the disc shapes out on the PlasmaCam using the CNC software, very easy to do. Take it to our hydraulic press and then we form the cups. And then the students get to deform some square bar and weld these onto the end. One of the other projects we do in the Certificate 2 program using the CNC PlasmaCam supplied by Metalform Group is this CNC fabricated vise. And all these pieces were cut out of 3mm mould steel using the PlasmaCam and the PlasmaCam software. And this is stuff now that is very hard to do without this sort of equipment. And if you didn't have this equipment, the student would be cutting it out with a hacksaw and using a file, and we're going back to the dark age of technology to do that. What you will notice in the video here at Harvester, we've actually installed the water table, which was supplied by Metalform Group. This was highly recommended to us as an educational institution to lower that risk in the workshop of floating metal debris and toxic fumes in the workshop. And I highly recommend it. It's a must for a technology education environment. From an educational point of view, I highly recommend using the CNC PlasmaCam in your classroom. The educational value the students get from this are a lot of employability skills. They can take these skills they learn here or acquire in the workshop, such as using modern CAD/CAM software, such as Fusion 360, and integrating that with the PlasmaCam design software, they can produce some really intricate parts. And these skills and knowledge that they'll learn is easily transferable to the industry. And most importantly, you'll find if you go and canvas the industry now, businesses and especially employers want these skills from the students. They just don't want a student who can use a hand file and a hacksaw. They want students with these high-end or high-order skills, such as CNC, CAD/CAM, etc.